summer is going on and you are one of the icon of our Bollywood. So would you like to give any tips to your fans or to the viewers?
Tips to viewers, that's a lot of pressure. I think you should live your life peacefully. I think that anytime that you don't agree with somebody else, you should have a discussion about it instead of shutting off another person's ideas. I think that we need more space for tolerance today than ever before. We need to understand that diversity and vibrancy is what makes life interesting, and actually what has made India unique as a country for me is the fact that we're all so different and we live side by side, so we shouldn't forget that.
Okay, recently you have wrapped up with the Gully Boy, so would you like to say something about your role?
Yeah, Gully Boy was a lot of fun. I worked with Zoya before. This time we did this film on rapping. Ranveer is playing an amazing rapper in the film. There's a lot of music from Divine, Nazy, Kambhari. Really beautiful music. I'm a music producer. I'm singing in the film. I got some training from Ankur Tiwari, who's doing the music of the film. So very excited for this project.
Thank you.
Yes.
How does unique bags add niche to your lifestyle?
Unique bags?
Add niche to your lifestyle.
I think that, my life has always been about evolving and trying new things. I've never been stuck to one thing. You know, I started writing essays, I started writing plays, as well as acting. I do theater, I started writing poems and performing them. And, I'm designing bags for the first time. I don't think that life stops after you've made a career. It begins when you've made a career. Then you need to explore yourself and keep pushing yourself and challenging yourself. And that's what I'm trying to do.
Thank you.